Just to let
okay. It is not okay. Let me.
I have
I'm
see.
Release somebody and just.
Sorry, what's the problem? Why? Why? Hello, please, what's the problem? What's the problem?
I am just
release your volume.
What's the problem? Attempted kidnap on my life at DSM. Right here in front of me.
Please release your volume.
That is what I considered in doing now.
What happened?
They walked up to me and said I should excuse them. That they wanted to see me in private. What did they want to say that they can't say in front of everybody that is here?
That was how they kidnapped a member.
This man, the other one, I got another
man. Right now, they transferred you to New Amara and kill you.
Wait, did he introduce himself as a DSS officer or just
a... He said DSS officer. I know him very well. The bastard. One of those bloodless DSS people.
I'm going to go to the other side.
have to vote for him. Yes, back to me.
Just wait here, sir.
Just wait here a bit for me.
How's everybody doing? Let's just quickly address why we're here. We just left the courtroom where we went to attend to observe the Nnamdi Kanu trial. It wasn't brought to court. And the application was for the abridgment of time so that he can get a speedy trial. The move back and forth also shows that there is no interest in giving him any kind of fair trial. The judge didn't give him any kind of fair trial. He was saying that prison is not five-star. Nobody says prison should be, detention should be five-star. So people are saying about the dignity of the person who have not been convicted. Even when you are convicted, you are entitled to some dignity. As a human being, today we can't say the security agencies are usually flooded because that's how we knew they're not bringing him. So cases are adjourned till January 18th, January 19th, and the 20th of 2022. That's why we are here today. So we just feel like everything, as we always promise, we'll be back.
Revolution
now!
Do you imagine that the Kanu?
Revolution! We want to do something before we go. Revolution!
Revolution!
Revolution! We want to do something before we go. Revolution.
Alita.
Patina.
Patina.
Passata.
Revolution. Now.
Go!
Yeah, we should just be aware. You can see them.
Wait!
Look at the bastard! Look at the people they sent to come and attack Omoyele Sowore. To tell you how incompetent this government has become. To tell you the level of stupidity. We will catch one of them. Their father. We will catch one of them. Look at all of them. Look at all of them. Stay now. Stay. Stay.
Stay.
Stay. Stay now. Stay. At the watch. This is the level of stupidness. This is how. Send thugs to come and attack Omoyele Sowore. The government sent thugs to come and attack Omoyele Sowore. Pull out. Pull out. Hold on. Thugs. Okay, come down now. Thugs sent thugs. The government sent thugs to come and attack Omoyele Sowore. An idea. They are bastards. Look at all of them. Ogamo, follow this boy. Ogamo, follow them.
Walk out one of them.
Hey, Ola.
The government sent talks
to come and attack Omoyele Sowore. Look at the life. In secretariat, you not see police. Ola, let's go.
Pull out.
The government sent talks. to come out.
Nigeria should be ashamed of themselves. Look at Hoodlums. Who brought them by the DSS authorities to attach the warrant? Who brought them by the federal high court? And you tell me that the one. This is around nonsense. Shame on
you. What is a bastard?
Shame on you.
You cannot say thugs on us. A very senseless bastard.
You said thugs. Second time I'm selling thugs.
Come on.
Look at police. Look at police. None of them are anywhere to be found. Look at all of them. Look at police. All of them are nowhere to be found. All of them are nowhere to be found. They don't know. Look at police. None of them are anywhere to be found. Look at DSS. Look at all of them. They're motherfuckers. They send talks to attack someone you're not sure. Look at all of them. 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 Hello? Yes? Yes, 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 yes. Are they live? Yes. We are chasing the talk. We are chasing the talk. Yes. Rex, final address. I'm live.
No cross.
Cross.
See, we just have to tell ourselves the truth. If Nigeria must work as a country, we have to tell ourselves the truth. The government sponsors talk on all voices of dissent. Shore has become a bone in their neck, and that bone will make their neck tear. It's very, very unheard of that the state will sponsor thugs to come and beat up somebody.
Can you imagine? Why don't even go higher? Why go the higher small boys? Even an imbecile like me, I don't even hire those kind of boys. Why no get sense? Why they be like
Buhari,
no get sense?
Muhammad Buhari, Yusuf Bichi, all of you who are complicit
and all these things. Bastard.
Mind you that the day is coming. The Nigerian people will rise up. All your thugs will also rise against you.
Yes,
because
so.
You have impoverished them with poverty, yes, illiteracy, so. They have become drug addicts, they have become street urchins. They will also come for you. Today you hire them for money. Tomorrow they will fight for themselves. Nobody will pay them that day. They will fight for themselves. Don't worry. Whatever a man saw it, now he will still reap.
Nobody they enter that court. 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 See all of them, see bastard. Hello, sir. Hello, Dr. Chidi.
What is it?
Yes, he has left. We are just following now. Let it be a warning. Sir, I'll call you back. It's fine. I'll call you, sir. We are all of them. They will arrest all of us. I can close this gate. Let's barricade this door. We don't fear anybody. Nobody will fear any DSS. Tell them, no. We don't fear any of them. We don't fear DSS. We don't fear anybody. Sir.
Be Mandela.
Mandela.
Come back. They are only calling you.
No Nigerian is more Nigerian than any Nigeria.
Yeah.
Hello.
You cannot have democracy. Today,
hello.
We have to go to the court. It's time. Nigerians are tired and fed up with this boju-boju way that they do us for this country. Borrowing loans up and down. Spending our common wealth. Repressing the voice of the people.
Let's be reasonable for once.
Revolution.
No 2% for the people. What do people need is just to grow your own. What do you want to grow? You mentioned say they're not keep person for Lekki. They mention them. They are the same thing. Okay, those people where do protest? They where Buhari must go. They where Buhari
must go. No.
See, this one, now nothing this guy did here.
Wait,
see, they don't hear and say, then they come court. You hear that? For him and the family. Did they hear? Nobody, when they don't mention, say, then they go for case, court case.
Manasseh.
For any of these people, now then they come. No be today, bro. We don't get there. We don't know where to the sum. No be say Buhari must go. Where then? Where?
Even those guys, are they good?
Buhari must go.
Government can discontinue any criminal trial at any stage. That is why we're planning our senator him interfere in the judicial process. I can't hear when he sees. Under section 174, subsection 1C, the government can file knowledge and discontinue it in seconds. And here, more than a penny, didn't make Rugotia, didn't make a Yenina and the Possum. See Brugotus and the Godia, them. Then we got to the table where we discussed all the issues Onion do raising. Issues in there, the man I get discussed, even if you go to Onion do that, God forbid, another person will
emerge.
And this issue, the way I'm at the table, Isaiah Magabi, Magabi, Onion and Abari also, I told her, they might have peace. I can give that in solidarity when I ask the government because maybe internally discontinue, land back to the table, game way negotiation. The amount of time she did negotiate, he ended up in Ghana. Because here in Namina, he got on. He gave me a call. What one agent of the heaven? We have right here. 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 We have right here.
Nnamdi Kanu is another savior. Holy, holy, Nnamdi Kanu is another savior. Holy, holy, Nnamdi Kanu is another savior. Holy, holy, holy. Nnamdi Kanu is another savior. Holy, holy, holy. Nnamdi Kanu is another savior.